Ah, you are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Siegfried of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours. Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. Very soon. Ah, no, please. I've and a duty to fulfill. Very soon.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities. And I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary woman. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal.
Yeah.
There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Isolith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark. Yes, well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lass, you. Oh, is this a divine tome? What on earth are you thinking? I wouldn't go near a divine tome, or any so-called miracle. And casters of miracles are sure to steer clear of me. So please, don't torture me so. Ah, you. How could you? Oh. I know. I know. I owe my life to you. Fine then. But just this once, I will tell you this tale. But do understand, it will be my first time. I'll have no sniggering should I err. Do stay safe.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion.
Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll, right here in my very hands.